If you have one of these grippers, this is what you can do. Buy one that has the highest tension and then get you two pipes. From there, stick it in the bottom of the two pipes. And then from there, you have different tensions. You can start at the bottom, the middle, you can get higher reps. That way you don't have to buy 50 damn grippers. Try this.